Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness from the Smashing Pumpkins is really good, but it's also 2 hours long.